been a long time coming. Everybody said that you've changed. Are you done with the running? Boy, are you done with the game? I've been gone, I've been growing. I've been working on my trade.
Back to my channel. I know it has been a minute, girl. I'm tired, but I'm so glad to see you guys. So today I'm coming to you to talk to you about my new wig, new weave.
Yes, girl,
we are here again. So this wig is a deep wave wig. My sis B styled the right way on the wig, on the leg, as always. You know how she does. This wig has gone through so much. Like, I would tell y'all, I had this wig CIAA, that was February. Oh, remember the deep wave wig, the Sea Wave? Yes, this is that wig. Y'all would not believe. So this wig has since been dyed blonde. I've had it braided. I've had it straightened. I've curled it. Then I got bored with this. So I was like, let's take this wig to another level. So the Sea Wave, my sis, I gave it to her, and this is what happened. So as you can see, the hair is red towards the ends, and it's more like orangish in the middle. Yes, so she said that the ends are paprika adore and the top is like the Cajun spice color. I'm very, very pleased with this wig. Even though it's gone through a lot in terms of the bleaching and all of the heat and things like that, it has still maintained very well. I get a lot of compliments on this wig. To talk about the color part of my hair, having colored hair usually takes a little bit more maintenance than having regularly treated hair. And then on top of that, my hair is curly. So when you add curly with the dye and the bleach, you got a big mess and a disaster. However, with these steps, you can kind of get a little bit easier of a process in terms of everyday maintenance. So everyday maintenance, what I do, wake up in the morning, split it into first thing. Then I take each section in itself, wet each section, I do a leave-in treatment, and then I do some coconut oil to kind of seal everything in, comb it out the door on both sides. And that seems to work for me. It gets me through the day. I don't usually have too much extraness unless I'm just playing in my hair, which I do a lot. I need to stop. In terms of how often I condition it, I say about every 3 days, 2 to 3 days, just depending on how I'm feeling, just because I love freshly washed, conditioned hair. I try to do a treatment once a week when I'm wearing the wig, because with color treated hair, with the heat, the humidity, and all of the different products I'm putting on it, it gets weighed down and it gets dry. Believe it or not, with all the products, it makes it very dry and sticky and everything starts to tangle up. So I try to do a deep treatment once a week. The kind I prefer to use is the Shea Moisture, I think it's Jamaican Black Castor Oil deep conditioner treatment packet, but that's the one that I prefer to use. So moving forward, I would suggest if you're gonna get curly hair or color treated hair, that's a great treatment to use. Oh, I didn't even talk about the fact that I have a frontal. Okay, so frontals are different from closures. Frontals are usually 13 by 4, 13 by 6, so 13 across and 4 or 6 back. So it goes back to here and it goes across to here. So just so you guys can kind of see briefly, you know, my vices hook me up. But yes, that is what a frontal looks like. Frontals are a little bit different from closures. Frontals require adhesive or some sort of tape. Sometimes you can get away without it, but me, I like my legs to lay, because I don't have time for that. So with frontals and the adhesive, you have to be very careful getting in and out of the shower, heat, humidity, anytime you're going to be in an area where you might be sweating. They do require just everyday 2 week maintenance type stuff, like when it starts to slip, glue gets old. But me, I usually don't keep wigs longer than a week and a half, 2 weeks anyway, so don't really have that problem. Like I said, my sis really hooked me up from the beginning up until now. So that my first initial video, that was February. It is now late September. It'll be October in 2 days. So this wig has lasted me a pretty good time in terms of maintenance and everything. Now that it's, of course, gone through a little bit more with the processing, I do have to pay more attention to it, you know, condition it a little bit more often, treat it a little more often. Other than that, though, still one of my favorite wigs. I love the color. I get a lot of compliments on the color. And like I said, my sis, B Style, she styled the wig, colored it, and has done everything to it since then. The hair is world-class hair, And of course, I'll put all details for you guys at the bottom. But I just wanted to showcase it a little bit so you can see the wig and everything. But like I said, my wig, we've been doing strong. But wanted to give you guys an update so you can see the new thing. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to right there at the bottom. And I'll catch you guys again.
Cause we potting up our steam. You might see us in the spring, taking spots, wait and see. If you ain't rocking with us now, don't expect to get a seat, nigga.
And that's why I gotta keep it ratchet. Bad bitch, work two jobs and get